Hello everyone, myself Ankita Pasti from TEEAC. In this video, we will discuss on the topic quantum theory. In transmitter, the wave is generated by source and then it passes to receiving point. Whenever the wave transfers from one place to another, the energy of transfer takes place. There is simple relation between the rate of energy transfer and amplitude of electric and magnetic intensity. This relation is called as Poynting vector after IH Poynting. What is Poynting theorem? Poynting theorem states that the vector product of electric intensity and magnetic intensity at any point to a measure of rate of energy per unit area at that point is called Poynting theorem. Mathematical expression of Poynting theorem is P bar equals to H bar cross product M bar. The significance of Poynting theorem is that it gives an energy balance in the system and also proves the law of conservation of energy. Now, the applications of Poynting theorem are power flow for plane wave and concentric